Well, Eric wanted me to spread the news about tonight.
This is a CBS News special report. I'm Robert Costa in Washington. We are coming on the air with breaking news from Pontiac, Michigan, where a verdict has been reached in a groundbreaking case. Jennifer Crumbley is charged with 4 counts of involuntary manslaughter after her teen son Ethan killed 4 of his high school classmates in November 2021. Ethan Crumbley was sentenced last year to life in prison without parole for their deaths.